Hey, growers, John from Horizen Hydroponics here, and I wanted to ask you today about my aquaponics system. We bought our fish about a year ago, and we are just not having the best luck with our system. So I need some help. What I have here today, we have our stock tank, which has all of our fish in it, which that water feeds an overflow into our biofilter. So you can see our fish in here. We've got 250 gallons worth of water, about 50 fish that have been growing for about a year. And that water overflows into our biofilter here, which is a repurposed 55-gallon drum, which overflows out the white pipe out the side into this 20-gallon reservoir, which is our sump. From there, it gets fed back up to our hydroponic gardens, which are the beige drip buckets, Beto buckets, the black Emily's garden, and our 2x4 tray with a bell siphon in it. So, gardeners, what I need to know is, what pH do I need my system at? What temperature do I need my system at? How many fish do I need in this system? How soon would I be able to get some fish that are ready to eat? How much plant should I have per grow bed? Should I not use certain grow beds? Just some basic questions that we need answered to make our system flourish the most. The other thing we have questions on is our breeder tank. We have a small 40-gallon tank set up with approximately 4 fish right now. Should it be an aquaponics system? We have this NFT system recirculating with our breeder tank. We're not getting any babies. So is it pH? Is it temperature? Should it not be an aquaponics system? How many fish should we have? How do we do the sexing of the fish? Am I better off buying a breeder colony? What's the best way for me to keep my aquaponics system up and running for years to come with as little input as possible? Please post below and provide us the answers. Doing so, we'll get back in touch with you and provide you a free gift. Thank you very much, growers, and have a great day.